the sun, in that it is a great source of light, of the greater light, of knowledge and illumination. Therefore, the more we develop the consciousness, just like grinding and shaping the lens, the more of the light of God and the cosmic do we attract to ourselves. As we develop the consciousness, we, like a lens, are capable of collecting from infinity mystical light that otherwise would be beyond mortal discernment.